Samuel, are they?
Your spectacles aren't in your pocket. They're on the kitchen table, same as yesterday morning. And the day before. And the day before.
I honestly don't know what I would do without you.
No. You'd be just fine, I'm sure.
Not hardly.
Ben, why would someone be walking here?
I'll let you know.
Who is it, Grandma? What's going on?
Quite a lot of nerves showing up here unannounced.
How are Luke and Adele?
They're doing well, considering.
Who's Grandpa talking to?
To my children, Ben. I have a right.
Rights are earned, not given. And they're our blood, too.
No need to concern yourself, Luke. Come on. We got chores to do.
Come on, Adele. Let's go inside.
Judge a man by his character, his word. And right now, yours is in considerable doubt.
I paid my debt.
Well, not to me, and not to those children.
I just want to be a part of their lives. We both know Elizabeth would have wanted that, too.
All right. You find a place in town. Meet me tomorrow at the Mercantile, noon sharp. And don't come back till I can tell those kids you've got some kind of a roof over your head, because you ain't staying here.
I understand.
I'll talk to Alma about this, and we'll take it from there. Farhaven's grown, Hunter. You'll be best to keep to yourself, mind your own business. Find a place. Stay out of trouble.